traders. I'm done for the day. I'm up $8,500, and that would be, I mean, so far my best trading day this week. I've been kind of struggling yesterday, although I finished in green yesterday. Day before that, finished in red. But previous 2 days were kind of tough on me, and today was much easier. Although I did start with a losing trade. I started with BBBY, which was down, but then the rest were great. Everything has to do with market direction today. If you follow the S&P and the Nasdaq, you can see that the S&P started in red today, a big gap down, approximately 1%, tried to move higher and failed. The interesting part was that if you watch at the same time the Nasdaq, you can see that once the S&P was trying to move higher, the Nasdaq was already under the lows. Now, the Nasdaq is some kind a pre-warning to what may happen to the S&P. It's not as important as the S&P. Definitely the S&P is much more important than the Nasdaq. We have to calculate our trades according to the S&P and not to the Nasdaq. However, when the Nasdaq is down under the lows, it's very, very likely, well, sometimes it happens, it's going to draw the S&P after it. So I was not sure that the S&P will follow, but since we started down with a big gap down, and since we're coming down the last few days, I was really expecting a red day today. Therefore, I could have trusted the Nasdaq a little bit more than I usually do. And that resulted in shorting, mainly in two shorts I took today. One of them was Boeing, which worked out great. And the second one was Tesla, which also worked out great. Now it's kind of trending higher, so I'm out of the rest of my Tesla. Stop here at 412. Also had a loser in BBBY, which is the one I started with today. Kind of surprised because it started with a big gap down. It was supposed to continue coming down. It did not. It moved over the highs, took me out. Second trade was kind of going sideways. I moved out. Six was a nice gap and go, but again, the same thing. It started by moving up, took me out. In fact, my first trade in six was a losing trade. Luckily, the second one moved me back to a very small green territory. So kind of straightforward day, expecting the market to go down, watching the Nasdaq do that first, and then that helped me make up my mind about the direction of the S&P 500. Some trades with just nice technical formations, and nothing special really, quite a straightforward day. So thank you guys for trading with me. And that's it for today. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, traders.
Thank you for watching our video. The material was taken from The Market Whisperer, my Amazon best-selling book. This essential guide to stock trading is ideal for those with no background or experience in stock trading. Click here to read the 200-page part one of this book absolutely free. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.